And happening now, Anne Arundel County Police are asking for your help to crack a cold case. 1 year ago, 20-year-old Elias Garcia Lazo was shot and killed as he was walking home. This happened in the 300 block of Audrey Avenue, right in Brooklyn Park. Police are now offering a $10,000 reward for any information that leads to the arrest and conviction of the suspects or suspects involved in Elias's murder.